To be a Jew means to sing, even under the most difficult of circumstances. And that is why music is an essential part of the March of the Living program, both as a reflection of the sorrow we feel on the trip and as an expression of the joy that we feel during the many uplifting moments. One song that expresses both of these emotions has become a staple of the March of the Living, the Krakow Niggun, composed by the late Rabbi Shlomo Carlebach in Krakow, the largest Jewish town near Auschwitz. The song was meant to be a memorial to the 6 million Jews who perished in the Holocaust. But then Rabbi Kalbach felt that that alone would not be a proper tribute to the Jews who perished, that there must be a hopeful note as well. And so he composed a second part to the song where despair gives way to joy and hurt gives way to healing. So please join in and give your attention to the Krakow Niggun.
Na 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 na